Whoopsies. You know what they say about secondhand smoke?
man. How many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make him underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit him.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to him, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you. Damn.
Checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
Benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work. It's my local smoking chimney right away.
Ah, yeah!
Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, any more?
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. So there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
Alright, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.
Okay, Reds, I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, Reg, hypothetical, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
My God, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer. dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, hopefully Augustine. The DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. Next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Fuck.
By the way, Betty said to tell you hi.
What? When did you talk to her?
Earlier on the phone.
And you're just now telling me?
Kind of been busy.
No.
Alright, still alive, which is cool.
Holy shit!
Stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
Holy shit.
Oh, okay, not a good time to plummet. Weren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Upward.
Keep going, you're almost to the top.
All right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together.
What the hell?
Well, I haven't seen you before. Rich, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. Means you're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Focus, Delta. See any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Damn.
The That was awesome! I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
Awesome.
Oh, this is going to be epic.
Yeah.
See, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, isn't that better? Whew, that's a rush. It goes away.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Oh, holy.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets. Vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the space needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Taking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. Just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese.
I'll go for that one.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
They just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Yeah.
I think I maybe need like a PR guy.
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoke-tastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?
Whoopsies.
Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me.
Yeah.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can. Thank you.
terrorists who escaped from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
Still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.